tunnel in the penalty area, squeezing across the cross, and it's knocked in for a perfect start against Chris Wilder's Middlesbrough. Lissander Berge, who was the right man in the right place. Shot kept in play, Burnahan, backstick, Jager, and Sander Berge get the ball into the penalty area, and they get there just... Burnahan teasing in, Berge, and it's over the line! And in the 54th minute...
To get even better here, as anyone enjoying, tracks the byline.
Yeah! Action for leading the champions, Fulham by three.
Corner lifted in.
You're worse!
He's headed into the goal, and it's fine for Sheffield United right at the end of the game. A corner in, the keeper.
A goal, great chance, round the keeper, and it's nestled in. Big piece has put Sheffield United 2-0 up.
Back to the edge of the box of Berge, he will try and find the space. Richard Berge's shot to Fantinga. Middlesbrough 0, Sheffield United 1. Norwegian on the turn, into the bottom corner.
Hurry, in the square ball, here's Berge edge of the area. Berge into the box, he will strike! Yes! Once again, Hull City 0, Sheffield United 2. And Jai, inside right channel of the box, teed up for Berge! And the travelling supporter Blackpool goes bananas. And the scoring, and Sander Berge